When Arthur and Francine were in school, they fucked and they fell in love. They were both big, fat motherfuckers and seemed suited to one another. But as sometimes happens, things didn't work out. Arthur moved away and married a brown suit. Francine didn't marry anyone. And not too many years later, she got murdered by Mr. Ratburn. Then he threw her in the fire. Mr. Ratburn loved to kill. The work was easy enough. Oh, was it funny? All day the school teacher kept a sharp lookout for children who might make a tasty kill. One dark, rainy Saturday afternoon, Mr. Ratburn drove to a small town not far from where Arthur and Francine had grown up. Soon he realized that Arthur was following him. No matter how fast Mr. Ratburn drove, Arthur stayed right behind. Each time he looked back, there was Arthur. It began to irritate him. I'm going to kill Arthur and eat the brown suit. He married Mr. Ratburn, he shouted. Finally, he couldn't stand it any longer. He stopped his car and rapped Arthur on his snout good and hard. Time to die, said Mr. Ratburn.
No.
Arthur said, yes, said Mr. Ratburn.
No.
Arthur said, yes, said Mr. Ratburn.
No.
Said Arthur, yes, said Mr. Ratburn.
No.
Said Arthur, yes, said Mr. Ratburn. Yes, said Arthur.
No.
Said Mr. Ratburn. Arthur laughed.
Cut it out,
said Mr. Ratburn. It's not funny.
Yes, it's very funny,
Arthur said. I'm angry,
said Mr. Ratburn.
How angry, said Arthur.
So
very angry, Mr. Ratburn said.
Then a fat
Mexican crossed the border.
Then
Bill O'Reilly started running toward them. He was smiling in a very strange way.
Oh, sausage,
Mr. Ratburn, he shouted.
Bill O'Reilly screamed.
Arthur and Mr. Ratburn had no idea what he would do next. They were afraid.
We must eat Bill O'Reilly,
they told one another. After all, old men are just delicious.
Then Bill O'Reilly
began to make Mexican food.
What do you want to...
Bill shouted. Mr. Ratburn took out his
penis
and cut his head off, just like that. That night, they ate
Bill O'Reilly.
Then they had gay sex and bought a pound of weed,
smoked it,
and went to sleep.